Something original and defined by somebody similar to the work of an alchemist. This was due to his way of making experiments, trying new mixes of ingredients to create his beer. To make it simple, he created an appreciated mix of the Hamburg and Hanover traditional beers. He achieved this precious result in 1526, and it seems that it was so appreciated that the Duke of Brunswick considered the local economy secured by this new beer. Hanover became a Bierstadt, a city of beer, due to this famous new beer born from an alchemical mixture. Nowadays, the Braunschweiger Mumme beer is also known as the Mumme or Breihan beer. It is a light brown beer made of one-third wheat and two-thirds barley. At the beginning of the 17th century, following the success of Breihan, many brewmasters rised up and the local government fixed a limitation to 300.